Mungu kama wewe.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe.
Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna Mungu
kama wewe.
Who's feasted? He's being feasted. Will he think of an
idolater?
Will he think of stealing? Will he abuse his father or his mother? And our job is only one. That one job. You're waiting for that thing. You eat from there. The farm is there. Educating children is there.
Pesa zinazoingia kwa hawa wenye meleka hawa.
The money that comes in from the wrestlers. They're very rich.
Ni matajiri sana.
They're very rich indeed.
Nimeshika kuhubiri ni hapo tu.
You start preaching, that's all.
Unaangalia huyo mama akupe asikupe ni basi.
Look at that lady to give you or not to give you, that's all.
Umasikini huu.
This poverty.
Ndugu zangu turudi kule.
My brother, let's go back there.
Ulikula nini?
What did you eat?
Amen.
Amen.
Ulikula nini? Hii akili haichangi.
What did you
fanya kile na kile?
What did you that made you understand never to change to this and that?
Huu bongo wa kusimama mahala pamoja tu.
You have only this idea of standing at one place.
Una wazo lingine?
You don't have any other idea.
Wacha ile elimu.
Leave alone the knowledge.
Hata ile ya kuzaliwa nayo haifanyi kazi.
Even that from your birth doesn't work.
Ukibarikiwa kuku.
If you're blessed with a hen.
Umweke nga saa nga nga.
Give me the skills, get some eggs.
Kesho unaweza akakufanga.
That can be useful to you tomorrow.
Mamake Rosie.
Oh, Rosie's mother?
Haya.
Okay.
Kesho kwa wapi?
Where's the knife?
Hiyo nyumba imejaa manyoya manyoya.
That house is filled up with feathers everywhere. Feathers. You go to the house of this brethren of mine here. There's no hen ever come there. It is always killed and slaughtered. Even if you die, you cannot get a nail for your coffin.
Europeans
say that's too much.
Na too much inatokana na nini?
And how does too much come about?
Huyo Esau ndugu zangu.
This Esau, dear brethren.
Hana mahala hii dunia.
Has nowhere on this earth.
Alipewa neno kaumande tu.
He was given some little dew, that's all.
Kaumande sasa Musa akipimwa suti.
A little dew then. When you get a suit
measure. Hawa zilingine ni hallelujah.
This thing or another thing says the hallelujah.
Nipate ndugu mwingine kama huyu.
Oh, let me get another brother like this one.
Too much.
It's too much.
Nimashaka.
It's problems.
Yes, you know, yeah.
Without any way out.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Jacob was very clever. So clever even when he was marrying. Even in marriage. I said, I'll take care of these animals for 7 years. I'll take care again for another 7 years. Someone who depends on himself. He's not a burden to his father or neither to his church. Where were they recorded in here? So that all the Lord people should get some knowledge.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Get some know-how. It's a learn. To get followers. Children for one person. And this one's like this. And this one to be like this. Now which one do you follow in these two?
Amen.
Amen. Some know-how.